Oh my gosh. Echoes remains. You wake. Shipwrecked upon glistening yellow sands, dotted with primitive traps, the last echoes of a lost civilization. You move north towards a distant mountain in search of answers. A place where all your wildest dreams can come true, if you're willing to abandon your morals, that is. Nah, I'm good. But, Katz and Reuben made this. What? Arufa? Replay the level to race for gold. Okay. Wait, press and hold the run key. Oh shit. No, I haven't tried Zift yet. A fish killed me. Good, it's got that classic game over screen. This is really neat. Is that a trap? To be honest, I was expecting something a lot trippier, but maybe it's just that we're not there yet. Either way, this is really nice looking. You guys put a lot of work into this, I can tell. Hey, PsyFactor, what's up? Frickin' fish. Reminds me of the cheap, cheap bridge from Mario. The point was there, man. What do you mean? Oh. Oh, okay. To look like a cheap, cheap bridge. Well, you did a good job. I still need to finish Twin Peaks. I feel like there's something I'm not seeing here. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. Press and hold the shoot key to shoot a grapple hook. Depend on whether you are holding up left or right. Left or right to control your swing. The grapple mechanics. Yep. Oh boy. Just like Guy Gaiden. I'm freaking Batman. So, Katz, you and Reuben made this for a. As long as levels, they can seem really tough, so just press escape. Oh, okay. But I want to try them all. Kaiden flashbacks. This music seems... Wait, you made it for your snipers contest? Did it win? I hope. What did it lose to? Citadel. Yeah, Piece of Cheese is a nice guy. There. I mean, we can swing around the log like that. It's a little crazy. This was the first level you designed. Can I just climb up it like that though? I wonder. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa! Ah! Got it. I can climb. Oh gosh. Oh. The ninja rope from Worms? Yeah. Definitely. I just got longer. Must have been so funny. Why was that so funny? Also, hi, Big Dick Still Sad. How you doing? Welcome to a post-structuralist ironic fangame title. Oh. There we go. Oh, I don't just get my grappling hook right off the bat now? You hate pencils? These aren't pencils. They're logs with pointy hats. Why don't you like logs with pointy hats? There we go. Haha! Oh, we did it. What's this? Oh, okay. How do I back out of this? How do I back out of the terminal? Escape? Check the matrix now. Escape. Okay. Zibalbin tunnels. Stealth and cunning are required as you traverse the sprawling tunnels carved into the mountain. If you're lucky. You might stumble across ancient relics capable of granting you supernatural powers. Onward. Okay. Wait, is it the lighthouse? It is. Wait? How am I not hiding in there? Behind. Oh, the blocks. Yeah, you're right. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Oh boy. This is insane, Katz. And Reuben. Oh god, not the archers again. Mostly Reuben on this one? Okay. So, are you two gonna finish this? That lighthouse is so trippy. It's good that Ruben's still working on games, though. I like the random cat thing. Question is, will Reuben ever finish HB3? I need to know what happens with Alon. I need to know. into a gargoyle in another version.
Oh no.
This is supposed to be HP3? You kept the story in this one? Also, there's secrets? Oh, hey, look, I found it. Think. What? What? Bacon and forks. Oh, I see. Sorry, but the key has escaped to another level. A harsh jump at the end. This is a pretty great secret, yeah. So, how much of this game is playable? One third. Okay. Waves of forks. Freaking tomatoes. Why do you have to turn the kid into a salad? It's really refreshing to see an aesthetic that's not spikes. Although this is kind of making me hungry. Even though I just ate, for whatever reason. Just seeing all this, these forks and the tomatoes and the key, the delicious, yummy key. Level 8. Hey, Vedril, what's up? Welcome to PSIFT, a post-structural, ironic fan game title. It's going really good. Yep, that's what that stands for. Is Zift a lot like this or something?
I did it.
No, the tomatoes! Don't chase me anymore. No! Okay, we're safe. Oh! You caught it? I wonder what it opens? And no one will. I just noticed the cats are the ones that shoot the delicious fruit. That's great. So tricky. There we go, that's what I wanted. I was expecting a trap at the end. Oh boy. I was wondering when we would be hanging around on spikes. To make this harder. Oh yeah. Yeah. Why, what's the trick? Like, just swinging into it or something? Yeah, you do have a grappling hook for some stages. The trick is probably not to die. Yeah. The ceiling near the end blocks? What do you mean? You fall in the pit, just shoot up. Oh. Momentum is indeed a bitch. I probably shouldn't be swinging with that much force. Like, after grabbing a key. Okay. What is this? Special A key to reverse time. What? Oh, I see. Oh, wow. Oh, those are tiny little spikes! Of course! Stand some time now. This is crazy. The whoosh. I've never played Prince of Persia, so I don't know what boosh, boosh sound you're talking about. I hope that suffices though. Oh, I still have the special thing. Okay. I'm going to race for my life now. Oh wait. Actually, yes. What? Oh,
Wow.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, no. It isn't about grabbing the green key. There we go. Yeah, you did need a reverse time for the last room to make the pillars go down. The background should look familiar. Why, was it used in hereditary baldness? Or is it from Kid Chameleon? Killer Instinct? I loved it in another game. It's from Hell Temple? Backseat driving. There we go. Wow. Okay, back to this mechanic. That works. Oh my gosh, the arrows. That's not gonna save me. Holy shit. There. Oh man, and you're gonna have to time it. So the cherries don't kill you on the way back? When you use the time thing? Nice. What? Killer Queen's third ability? Yes, Bite the Duster. Okay, so this is a maze? Or no, it's just... gets the end, I guess. What? I don't even get this. Oh, that was just to introduce it, I guess. Do those hurt me? What are they? They're like birds. No. They don't. Fireflies by Ocean City, nice. Have a good night, Infant Metroid. And now we got glowworms that don't hurt you. Fireflies are the birds. Oh my gosh, now we're combining a bunch of gimmicks. Well, actually two, but... yeah, I agree. It looks really cool. Seriously, Katz, you and Reuben put a lot of love into this game. It could almost be like its own little thing if you just remove the kid sprite. I didn't wait for it to fade into the background, damn it. Yes! Okay. What? Flowers of Evil. For a deserted temple complex, you get the odd feeling that in some areas, life never stopped. A faint burrowing can be heard as you enter a room of fauna, sunlight, and agricultural sustenance. Boss time. Oh, but I still don't have a gun or anything.
Finish him.
I almost had it. I wonder if you could skip the finish him thing. Kill the worm before. Ah! Friendship. Friendship again? That would be cool if you could make friendship with the worm. Think about it. With the kid and the worm, they'd be unstoppable. Yeah, and I can press R and reset time. A boy and his graboid. Who was actually loose for himself? That is very true in, oh wait. Nah, if you're talking about Christopher Robin, that would be very true if we were talking about Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby. What now? Put up freaking walls. Yes! What? Oh, that counted. At least Reuben put that in the game. Thank you. Oh. At least Reuben and Katz. I wonder whose decision was that, because good idea. That's how it should be.